In order to really achieve self-acceptance, self-love, you really have to get to a really concrete place of who you are. Staying focused and staying driven and staying humble. I mean, that's like the essence of a woman. We can do it all.